Welcome to my YouTube channel Daily Breaking News, where referee Jaco Peyper has been forced off during Wales Rugby World Cup quarter-final against Argentina. The 43-year-old appeared to clutch his hamstring as he trudged off in the 15th minute. Wales were already leading 7-0 courtesy of Dan Biggar's converted try when Peyper's injury occurred. He was replaced in the middle by English official Karl Dickson.